Happy Vlogmas Day 15. There's only 10 days left for Christmas, which reminds me, we have a BarkBox that we have to open up today, but we have to wait for my boyfriend because he's not home right now and we can't open it without him. That's like our thing. Every time there's a BarkBox, we open it together. Even when I was away working, he FaceTimed me before he opened the BarkBox for the doggies. Because we're gonna open the BarkBox today, I thought it'd be a great idea to talk about gifts that you can give to dogs or the dog owners. These are my favorite type of videos to watch because I'm always looking for new things to purchase that make my life as a pet owner easier. So one of the things that I definitely can't live without as a pet owner is this device, which I've talked about this before, but I will talk about it again because it's so useful and pet owners definitely need this. Animal shed. And it gets all over your clothes, it gets on your couch, it gets on your bed sheets, it gets everywhere. So that is why I love this thing, because this picks up all the dog hair. I especially like to use this on my couch. All right, so you can see this is emptied out, it's all cleaned. All right, so I just cleaned up some of the couch, and as you can see, look at all the stuff in here. Like, this was empty before I started, and now look at it. So this thing works, and I guarantee you that any dog lover who has a dog that sheds a lot will love this. As a dog parent, you can never have enough dog beds, and I'm so serious because I literally have a dog bed in every room in my house. I just have to because they follow me everywhere. I want to be everywhere I am. So it's very convenient to have a dog bed in every room in my house for them. In my bedroom, I have 3 dog beds because they each have their own cages at night to sleep in. They love having individual cages because it feels like their bedroom. Like, at night, they want to be in their own personal space. They really hate when another one of them goes into their own cage. Like, it's really like having their own room. So I have 3 dog beds because each one has a dog bed. Then I have a dog bed in the kitchen, I have a dog bed in the living room, and then I have a dog bed upstairs in my office. Lots of dog beds. They make great Christmas gifts. You can never have enough of dog beds. A lot of times I have to replace my dog beds too because they soil them or get them dirty or stain them. So it's never a bad idea to have extra dog beds in your home. I was trying to be sneaky with this next thing I'm gonna show you, but I think they heard me already. But anyway, they love these because that means we're going to the car. And I love them because these are actual dog seat belts. I have 3 dogs. Like, I can't have 3 dogs roaming around the car wherever they want. We need a little control in the car. So I purchased these dog seat belts that I adore. I've had them for about 2 years, I think. I can't believe I've never talked about the dog car seat belts, but they make great gifts. I've actually purchased these as a gift for a friend before. Basically, it comes with a buckle that clips onto your car seat belt, and that's how the dog is attached to the car. We've had multiple road trips with the dogs, and these dog seat belts have really come in handy. So another great thing that I love having as a dog owner is this water dispenser for the dogs. So you put the water in this container, flip it up. This works as the dog bowl. You squeeze it and the water comes out and they drink the water from it. They love this thing. Like, it works on car road trips, on long walks. It works anywhere. If you know a dog owner who doesn't have this already, make sure you get one for them. They will appreciate to have one of these this Christmas. As soon as my boyfriend gets home, we're gonna unbox this. And again, this makes a great gift for any dog owner. You don't have to get the monthly subscription. Keep in mind that you can individually buy a box for just 1 month. This year, they had a WWE BarkBox. And if you guys know me, you know I'm a big wrestling fan. But so is my boyfriend's coworker. So he has a coworker that has two golden retrievers, and he's also a big wrestling fan, but he collects the belts. Like, he has all authentic WWE championship belts that he collects. So when I saw this bark box, I was like, oh my God, that would make a great present for them and us. So I actually purchased them the WWE bark box, and they loved it. The toys were so cute because they had to do with the championship belts. Something really cute and memorable, and it's something that will be fun for any dog owner. So I usually keep their toys in this basket, but I do have to clean it out because some of them are like messed up, broken. But yeah, this is Charlie's favorite spot because he loves playing with toys. So he's always grabbing them and running around the house with them. Charlie, you grabbing a toy? My dogs are like so funny. I didn't even plan for him to do that. I have all their toys in this basket. I need to clean this one out actually before we open the other one, because they have a lot of toys that Charlie has broken up. He loves toys. Like, the girls, they love toys too when they play with them, but Charlie loves his toys. My girl dogs act like such girls because they'll preserve their toys, they'll last them forever. But him, he's my boy dog, and I feel like he acts like such a boy because he'll break them. Like, he will not give up. He'll basically be focused on a toy until he takes out the stuff inside and the little squeaker toy. Until that squeaker stops squeaking, he will not stop playing with it. Like, he's doing it right now. So for my dogs, the toys are small. But when I gifted the BarkBox to my boyfriend's coworkers, because they have the two golden retrievers, they got a larger belt. They got the larger belt because it's a larger dog. So you have to customize the box to pick what dog size you have, which is always great. Especially like if you're gonna gift this to a dog owner and you yourself don't have a dog, this is great because you don't have to be guessing like, oh, what size toy should I get them? What's appropriate? BarkBox does that for you because you just pick the size of the box that you want, and they include the toys that are gonna be safe and appropriate for the size dog that you have. Right, Charlie? Right, Charlie? He's so excited right now. He wants to play with mommy. Mommy's gonna clean the box out. I gotta clean it. You got a lot of broken toys. I'm gonna clean this out, and I'm gonna wait for my boyfriend so we can open the December bark box. It's the last one of the year, but it's my favorite because it's the Christmas one. So yeah. I'm gonna keep your balls. I'll keep this. This looks still new. You haven't been playing with your balls a lot lately, right? Yeah? This was in the fall box. It had like a pile of leaves on it, but of course he already broke it. So I think we're gonna, wait, Charlie! This is one of those BarkBox ones that has a toy within a toy. So sometimes they have like these cool toys that'll have surprise toys inside. So it's like a surprise within a surprise. I don't know. It's like a Matryoshka doll, but for dogs. Oh my gosh, it's cute. It's a poop pile. Sometimes when you clean up a leaf pile, there'll be a dog poop in it. Very clever, BarkBox. Very clever. I love when they do this. I love when they have like a surprise toy within a toy. It's like so special, and it's like a new toy for your doggy. So we're gonna do the admin calendar first and then the BarkBox. It's day number 15. Looking like a long stick. Oh, it's not.
You're lying.
It's a gingerbread person.
Oh, they got me that time.
Oh, surprise.
Two bark boxes? That's your bark box?
Go ahead, open it.
What's that, Charlie?
Charlie, what's that? Spider-Man!
Look, it's the paper.
Oh, it's a newspaper.
Pumpkin honey. You want this, Tony?
We opened up one, but we had gotten a double BarkBox this month because we really wanted to get the Spider-Man one. So, look at him. He's so excited.
So, we could save this one for Christmas.
I almost forgot to end the vlog. So, I'm going to end it here. Happy Vlogmas Day 15. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 16.